Welcome to Down and Dirty with Dutch. I'm Dutch Mantell, and you're not. Like I said at the top of the program, my special guest today on Down and Dirty with Dutch is Nitro Danny Davidson. Danny, I'm going to have to ask you some hard questions. What I would like to know is how long it takes you to understand to keep your nose or your neck out of Paul Orndorff's business. Now, how did all this start? How did you get involved in it?
Well, first of all, I did not ask to be in a neck brace. You understand? Paula gave me a pile driver and almost ended my career. So let me tell you something. I didn't stick my nose into nobody's business. I was watching Rugged Ronnie Garvin's back like I always do because he's been a longtime friend, okay?
Okay, let me ask you this. How long are you going to sell that neck? How long is that neck going to be hurt? You've been walking around for a month or so with it on.
Well, let me tell you something. Just a couple of weeks ago, I was able to get the feeling back into my right arm and my fingers. So only my doctor knows and only Nitro Danny Davis knows just how long I have to wear this. And I'm not disclosing anything else, but I will say this. When the time is right, I can assure you that Paula Orndorff will know.
Okay, let me. Thanksgiving Thunder rolls into Knoxville today at 3 o'clock. Will you be there?
Yes. When Thanksgiving Thunder rolls around today, I will be there.
So you're saying you will be in Knoxville today. Ladies and gentlemen, we're joined in the ring here by Paul Orndorff. Paul, you have some comments?
Yeah, I do. Who does this little Pete Squeak think he is? You know who you're talking to? Mr. Wonderful. A man that is famous all over the world, and they got some... Your head looks like it's coming through a toilet. You get it?
You did this to me. You did this to me. And I guess you're real proud of yourself. You're a big, tough guy, right? Okay, you put me in this and almost ended my career. Do you have any conscience? Do you have any feeling? No, you don't.
Let me tell you something. You can't take Lassie and have Ren 1010 to do the job. You're in a man's business. And if you don't, and if you can't handle it, then you need to go and wash pots and pans or stay home with the kids and let your wife go to work. You're in a man's business, kid, so be able to face it. That's what it's all about. Dutch, I'm sick and tired. Every time I turn around, you got this little peep squeak out here running me down. Who does he think he is, man?
Wait a minute, I ain't got nothing to do with this. Bob, I'm leaving, I'm history.
And Dutch takes off out of the ring. Nitro Danny Davis came off with that neck brace, jumped up under the back of Paul Orndorff. He's just riding him like the pony, got that neck brace now around the throat of Orndorff, and he's tightening it up. He may be choking Orndorff. Orndorff back into the corner to try to break him out free to get away from that. Now he's got Davis down in the corner, Dutch, kicking and stomping. You lost control of that whole thing, Dutch.
Control. Davis, he was smart. He was smart.
Look at Orndorff.
Davis has got exactly what he deserves coming to him right now.
Orndorff now with that foot on that throat and on that neck, and that neck now on that turnbuckle. That neck had already been injured from that pile driver, and Orndorff going right back to it again.
Well, I had to get out of there. I'm not involved in this, but Danny Davis should have left. He's got a hurt neck, or so he claims he has a hurt neck. He should have left. Only because of his stupidity is he in the position he's in right now.
Nitro Danny Davis down near the center of the ring as Orndorff just stands up down, taunts the crowd, and Davis holding that neck of his. And again, Orndorff with another elbow smash and a blow right to the neck and to the side of the neck. And Davis is saying now, you know, not on the neck again, Paul.
Paul Orndorff is begging.
Wait a minute, Dutch, not again. He's got him in a position where he's going to try to pile drive him again. He's got him up, and he may try to pile drive. Here comes Ronnie Garvin. Garvin in to save Davis in the nick of time. With a big right hand, down goes Orndorff.
Another backfighter.
All right, Dutch, it's your segment, but we'll be back, fans, in a moment.